That marsh burger totally looks like mushroom.
These were all I found when I hit the town last week. These were all I found when I hit the town last week. These were all I found when I hit the town last week. Tough choice. Better talk to Daniel after dinner. I think I could get used to living like this. Quiet, free. Mushroom clung to Daniel on the first nights, but now she loves her bed by the fire. As bad as Daniel needs a doggo friend. We never found the key to this door. I guess using the sliding door is cool. We never found the key to this door. I guess using the sliding door is cool. We never found the key to this door. I guess using the sliding door is cool. Clean dishes and pans are in the bathroom, as they always should be. No way I can give any of these to Daniel. Too risky. Once you get used to squatting, it's not so bad. One pan, one wash, zero mess. Daniel needs to eat something after all that psychic crap. At least we have fresh water in our front yard. Hey, I put some clean water in the bathroom so you can wash a little. Next, Chef Diaz will prepare the can.
Oh, it's warming up. Feels so good. I wish we had a big fireplace. Like in Seattle. Remember?
Of course I remember. You always got sick on s'mores. And ruined the toilet.
Yeah. I missed that time.
I know. We never found the key to this door. I guess using the sliding door is cool. I know. Wonder where Brody is now. Oh yeah, no internet. Dead for a week. But at least we got some news.
Mushroom, did you see what I did out there? I'm getting better at controlling this thing. I'll never scare you again.
I wish I helped Dad more with the house chores back then. These were all I found when I hit the town last week.
Aww. Poor Shroom is out of water.
So tired of eating the same shit. I just want one slice of pizza.
Sean, do you think it's okay for us to be here?
Sure, I mean, we're like renters. Just gotta leave the place as we found it and it'll be fine.
Yeah, made sense. It'll even be cleaner than when we arrived.
Nah, it's not ready yet. I'm a ravioli expert now.